Hello guys, me Carson, as I can have kind of F, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, after the Gen 4 Cup Series from Charlotte, we're back here in Charlotte. So, this time it's the ARCA Nard Series, so, still the same car from the last video, but I don't know what to say, but it's basically the same car, the same competitors, you know, and now this time I'm gonna qualify and try to win the race, which is an unlikely cause, but I gave the hint away with the thumbnail title saying, I wonder how we won that ARCA race. I mean, it kind of took some patience for me to say that, but hey, I mean, I don't want to spoil how I got it, but you have to watch the whole video or parts of it to see how I got to the front and stay there. So, I mean, what more can you ask for? So, white flag lap, yeah. I don't think I ran the same lap, the 31.7, but yeah, my lap time was a little bit slow, but I'll take whatever the car gives me. And the checker flag. Man. Yeah, once I pause, I'll see where I stand. Yeah, this will give me time to do some more commentating for my communication skills, anyways. So, lap time 31.9. 2 tenths off. Yeah, I'm going to be mid-pack anyways, and don't have to tell you where I started, because that's what I said, mid-pack. So, well, I never had to do a blooper video before, but if I did, this is the actual video to do it, because yeah, those kind of things when everybody crashes and then all of a sudden you have a few cars ahead of you to pass and the wind's right there and I took it. And I know the thumbnail title I gave on that one blew me away. I mean, this is pre-recorded, so it kind of gets fuzzy memory trying to figure out, how did you do it for 35 laps, you know? And once again, start near the front, but the mid-pack, they can get to the front too, but let's see how many minutes left. Yep, looks like I'll be qualifying 11th. And there's really any drivers in the 32nd range or worse. So once the time is zero, I will stop commentating. You guys can watch this ARCA Menard series race for like around 20 to 30 minutes, and hopefully when you guys watch my race footage, you share the video to people on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, whatever that is. So I'm so happy that I got 2 wins right now in iRacing. The one I already have, on the Facebook group page of iRacing, Daytona in the Xfinity Series, and now here in the ARCA Series at Charlotte. So not many people get to witness and get two wins early, but doing it for 4 to 6 months, I came a long way. So here's more information on how to access my YouTube channel. Just from my YouTube channel, HappyCarlin95. Share a comment or below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. And give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, so I can see that you still care about my channel and support it all the way. So, I make a happy Carnival. Hope you all have a good Easter holiday and peace.
No tire changes allowed during the drag. Treat them right and good luck. Get ready, going green. Get them one start. ATR is on. Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.